Bigger, bigger, bigger.
Hello, this is Surfing Lapras, and today I'm going to show you a tutorial how to build
bigger a cake
from Five Nights at Freddy's.
Bigger, bigger.
Alright, so first thing, what you need is block of iron, pink wool, torch, and
bigger
birch wood planks. So first you're going to take your block of iron
bigger
and take it down 10.
Bigger. Pretend to look.
Bigger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You take this down 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Comments from me like, what's that biggest sound?
Bigger, 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 bigger. Bigger, 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 bigger.
Oh crap, guys, the grown-ups are cussing. If you don't hear that.
Bugger. Bigger! Bigger. Bigger, bigger. 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 Sus. Can you hold this for a minute?
Can't.
Let me just take these mittens off.
I'm gonna pull.
Bigger, bigger, bigger.
So yeah, and then you're gonna just do all that, and then fill it up, and then fill it up. Almost done. All right now. So then, what you're gonna do? Take your birch wood planks. Take it one right here. And then surround it. One like that. One. And there you go. And then we're gonna do this.
Plague.
In like that, and then you're gonna create another one. You're probably gonna do this a lot. It might be a little bit annoying, but sorry, you're gonna have to do that a lot. And then do that, that, go, and then you go.
Bigger, 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 bigger.
I know, this is time consuming.
I said, is that a cupcake house? Are you making a cupcake house?
No, it's the cupcake first.
Cupcake.
Oh my gosh, guys, forgetting about the eyes here. We'll do them later. I don't know what we're going to use them with, but whatever.
Back wool.
Black wool?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, maybe white wool, too, because I don't want to use it with iron. There you go. I think we're gonna do it one more time. And this time. Whatever. You know what? I'm gonna skip it this time. It's sort of time consuming to the video. It doesn't look good. Here, don't start it yet. I'm gonna.
But it is recording.
Oh, okay. Wait a minute, guys. Pause it.
Wait, what? Pause it.
Alright guys, I just hate the night, so I went to sleep. Alright, so after that, take this for the icing, and then what you're gonna do is, well, fill this part up, like that, and then take it up by 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, no, not 8. Take it up by 6. 5, 6, alright?
Big. That's a giant cupcake.
1, 2, 3, 4,
He's teaching you a lesson on Minecraft if you play Minecraft.
Alright, so like that. I'll make the ice cream, guys. Just don't worry about that. Just keep filling it up with me.
Pause it. Why?
Alright, guys. We got the first wall filled. And now let's get the second wall. Actually, you are gonna need these things. I just discovered because I figured out your cupcakes are gonna look pretty messed up without them. So then do the sides.
This is so hard. I don't like it. Lego. Why can't someone else hold it?
There's nobody else but me, but that's going to be hard playing it and holding it at the same time.
Well, I don't want to hold it. I have sleeping to do. I'm a Pokemon. I've got to get ready for tomorrow.
And then like that, guys. And then just do it on every... on every wall.
Oh. So after that, guys, since we got all of our things done, you're just gonna fill in the top. Alright, guys, so I figured out that if you put a torch on it, it's a bit too small, so you're actually gonna need some oak wood and some flint and steel. So there it is. You actually don't need actually oak wood. You actually need birch wood planks because it makes it look better. I mean, you can put oak wood if you want, but it makes it look better. So next, actually, let's make the plate bigger. It needs to be bigger. Alright, guys, so there's the front. You don't really want to make it too much taller or whatever. So, yeah. And then next, you do the back.
Alright, so. Alright, so. Now, since we're done with that,
So funny. Now, bye.